Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Toni Storm, Dakota Kai, Candice LeRae, and Raquel Gonzalez. And the opposing team is, of course, filled with Bayley, Beth Phoenix, Stephanie McMahon, and Naomi.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Some damage.
We all know how competitive the women's division is. We're getting a big taste of that right here.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Storm at the complete mercy of her opponent here. This could do it. Getting the shot before two.
Still no end in sight here.
She's sent to the outside.
O'Connor Roll looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
Not even a one count there.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Oh!
Loving blow.
Oh, and Beth turns the tables.
Big time spot buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Face first. Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Producing a trampoline. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. Death roll back suplex. Able to reverse this one. There's the tag. Oh, good God, reverse hurricane run.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
And setting up a knee to the ace.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, strong impact. Candice on the receiving end. Hip drop.
I've been witnessing that. LeRae avoids the attack.
Able to get there in time.
Tagging her partner in.
She's looking for the inverted DDT.
A club with a right forearm.
Complete control right now. Look out.
Running arm breaker.
That was nasty.
Got to respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Reversal from Raquel.
What impact.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Paying it right back for the reversal. And the cover for the win. Stopping the ref's count at two.
She is still in this fight.
There it is.
Boom.
Nice.
Up and
knee drop. Jeez. A knee drop.
And she heads to the floor to think of her next move.
Time for some deep breaths.
And Zagari to the floor.
There's the backbreaker.
Right across the chest.
Naomi is starting to look a little uneasy.
she had trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
You can see the agony on her. And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Naomi showing her instinct.
Kick to the stomach.
Springboard misses the target.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Oh, what a cross face.
Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This may be over quickly.
She's looking for a way out. She drops a few elbows and fights her way out of the hole.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it, too.
Oh, look at the Nina. Man, that hurts.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
She's looking to go top rope. From the top. Are you kidding me?
She's looking for the win.
She kicks out with force.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
This is one way to get out of it.
Oh, that gets reversed on Lorray.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
And Stephanie McMahon reverses it.
Uh-oh. No way. Good God. Inverted Frankensteiner.
Tossed into the corner.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long.
Nasty, jarring shot. And there's more to come.
Uh-oh.
Still has some fight left.
She gets the tag. And she makes it to her partner. Tag.
And oh, both in the face.
Two. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Look at this, guys. I think a storm warning is in effect.
Stops the kick. Double axe handle.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Oof.
Gonzalez has that destructive look on her face.
Oh, look at this here, guys.
Look at that. My goodness.
Gonzalez was right on target.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
In off the tag. So she tags in.
Look at that, embracing her adoring public. Right across the knee. Stretch.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget
it. Close lines.
Good Lord.
So effective. And set him up. Oh, he
is. That's going to hurt.
Oh, the power. Absolute power here. Oh, the glam slam. End of the stretch.
Tap.
With what, their tongue?
Uh-oh, the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's gonna hang on.
Power slam.
No, that was incredible. A couple of elbows, a third one of the nose, and that'll break the hold.
One, two.
Tagged in. Tony with the counter.
Three.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness. This one is over.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier. Heading into this kind of match, you have to prepare yourself mentally and fit
on the top.
Piercing elbow.
Cover.
There's two.
And there's the save.
Nasty kick to the face.
Now bottom of the top.
They were about to find out.
Oh, my goodness. In trouble in the grasp. What's going to happen here?
Raquel Gonzalez.
They just won a very important match.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.